Well, hello everyone. We are at Costco. That means one thing, that means Costco haul. So make sure you subscribe, click on this little, on the bell, so you can get notified of new videos. Today, we are at Costco. So that means one thing, it means Costco haul. And I'm gonna do a separate video for that for two different reasons. One, because people come just for a Costco haul. Sometimes they don't wanna like filter through the rest of our day, even though we're starting our day with just Costco. But the second reason is because the pamphlet with the coupons and the rebates and all that stuff that you can save extra money when you shop at Costco, the dates are still valid. That's how far behind I am on my videos. All right, while we wait for Jason to get gas, maybe we can see him. He's right behind the car. While we wait for him to get gas, let's talk about these little things that come in the mail. I look through them all the time and I base a lot of my shopping on the rebates, but what's different about this time is that there is a P&G sale going on right now. P&G, if you don't know, Procter & Gamble. If you spend $100 on P&G products, you get a $25 gift card. So the $25 gift card comes in an email and then, so I don't get it for a while, but that's okay because it's still savings later on. So I went through my little pamphlet and I checked out all the things that I can get on that sale, spend $100 to get my $25 gift card. Almost everything that's in there has a rebate as well. So like $5 off, $7 off, $3 off. So I'm saving just by buying this stuff to get the gift card, which is double savings, right? And it's savings by going to Costco. Let's go save at Costco. We're all done at Costco. I'm not gonna turn the air down too much because it's really like muggy and hard to go to Costco with a mask on. And we learned a few things and things that you need to like keep in mind if you are gonna go and get these deals as well. The first thing is you can only get one paper towel or one toilet paper pack at a time per day per membership. So we couldn't even like have Jason go through and then have me go through because we were on the same membership. It wouldn't have let us do it. So that was the first thing. We wanted to get two packages of toilet paper and it wouldn't allow us. Second thing is you can only get two of the gift card promotions per membership total.
This month.
This month. The sale goes from the 2nd of September to the 27th of September. So there's only two chances to get the rebate. So we would have to go to Costco four more times to get enough toilet paper and paper towels to get one more rebate.
Well, because yeah, you don't need.
I don't need any more of what we got. Yeah. And so it would, that was the only thing else we could stock up on. Through September 27th, and I'm putting this up well before that. So if you want to go get this deal, you can. Then you go get your receipt and you submit this online. I haven't done it yet. I'm assuming you just go to Costco.com, look for the P&G offer, submit your receipt, probably upload a picture from your phone, and then you'll get your rebate card in the mail or a digital email, something like that. All right, so that being said, our total, wait for it. Nah, I'm gonna wait till we get home. I'll tell you when we get home, because we barely made it to the $100 mark. We'll get home and we'll tell you what our total is. All right, so we actually have more things than I thought we were gonna have, just regular grocery shopping, but that's just because they were on a really good rebate. Abby had requested some Pirate's Booty and luckily it was on sale for like $3.49 or something like that, which is a killer deal on Pirate's Booty. So we went ahead and got one, two, three, four bags of Pirate's Booty. Abby said she wanted some snacks that she could eat on her Zoom calls, but that weren't too noisy. And you kind of put these in your mouth and they kind of melt. So easy and clean for them to have as a snack. And then we got our regular milks. We're down to just buying two milks ourselves. Jason's dad buys our groceries on Tuesday mornings as something to go and do. So he gets two milks on Monday morning or Tuesday morning. So we get two more at the end of the week. And then we got Tillamook cheese. Apparently this is keto friendly cheese. apparently. I didn't know that there was a difference between this cheese and the Kirkland brand cheese in terms of keto. But Jason's going to hang out with some guy friends tonight, and so they are going to make burgers, and one of them is on a keto diet. So we got the Tillamook cheese and the eggs. I think there's 5 dozen eggs. We are eating a lot of eggs these days, so it lasts about a week or a week and a half, maybe 2 weeks. I don't know how long that one lasts, but you know, this is just necessary. It's actually been a while since we got Coke, so you know. And then we also got a bag of Ruffles, and the paper towels did not have anything on the P&G sale for the name brand, so we just went ahead and got the Kirkland brand. So this is the stuff we got for the P&G stuff. Like I said, I wanted to get 2 of the toilet papers, but they only let us get 1. And normally I get the Kirkland brand, or all, on the laundry detergent, but this one was one on this kind of a sale. And I actually want to go and look and see how many loads I get on the one I get. I think this one's actually bigger. And I always get the Free and Gentle because my kids have always kind of had a sensitivity to detergents. I just have never gone back to not having like some of the extra perfumes and stuff in detergents. But I know I like Tide and I like all. It's just that usually this one is more expensive. It was on rebate, so it did help. And I think there's more loads in this bottle. So that one was $15 on rebate. The toilet paper, 23. So it's a little bit more on the toilet paper, but I mean, it's Charmin. You can't go wrong. And then we got dishwasher pods. I actually really like using pods versus the liquid. We have liquid now, but it's probably about a fourth left in the container. So it was good to stock up on these regardless. And then with 3 girls in the house, we are now at Costco size. Stock up on the Tampax, which is our preferred brand. We're gonna have to buy like stock in Tampax by the time all 4 girls are into their teens.
I'm gonna start my cycle here soon.
I know you are. All right, so then we got some toothpaste. Again, normally I don't buy toothpaste at Costco, but that's a good deal. And I actually like Dove detergent, but this is, I still like Secret, but I just prefer Dove. But then Abby came down when she saw this and she said, ooh, I need deodorant, and I think Kaylee does too. So, I mean, they can just have all 4 of these and they've got like 2-3 months worth of deodorant for themselves. And I'll probably use it if I need it, but I think I already have some. But, you know, again, with the whole teenagers in the house, I'm having to stock up on things that are new to me now. All right, so now, did we actually spend enough on the Procter & Gamble stuff, this stuff right here, to get my rebate? And the answer is yes, we did. We literally got to $110 and we got our rebate, which was amazing. I had to add it all up right at the checkout because without these extra toilet paper, I was really worried that I wasn't gonna get to that $100 mark, but we did. So that was great. I will get my receipt uploaded to the website, probably just on my phone so I can take a picture of it. And then I will be getting a $25 card in the mail, and it'll just be great to just go spend that money as an extra. Or maybe I'll save it for Hawaii. That's another way you can use these little things to save for a potential vacation. But that's gotta wait till like but that's gotta wait till 2021. So we'll see if there's an expiration on those gift cards. But gotta get my eggs in the fridge. Got my cold beverage that I need to get chilled. So, take care, you guys. Thank you for joining us for this little Costco haul. Extra ways you can save at Costco on top of already saving at Costco, which is always my thing. If you like this kind of stuff or you want to see our day today, go ahead and click subscribe and the little bell so you can get notified, and we'll see you guys next time. Jason, wanna say goodnight? Bye, whatever. That's Jason for anyone who is new. It's my husband. All right, you guys, take care and have a good day.